in the nightclub tonight.
I hope you have a fabulous evening and fantastic seeing you. But I want to know where your wonderful friend is, because I haven't seen her for a long, long time.
Là, on a les pieds sur terre, avec des beaux tapis comme ça.
It's a very beautiful event for Moghadam. Fabulous carpets, very, very fashionable design.
You are one of the women of Monte Carlo, are you?
Yes, I would say so.
And how is it to be a woman in Monte Carlo tonight?
Well, it's an extraordinary experience always to be in Monaco. It's a beautiful city. We're all very proud to live here. We're very happy. And specifically, when we go to these fabulous events, we're really, 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 really content.
A piece of art, and it's also a chair, as you can see.
Go on with your games, you're a dime a dozen. This week is you, last week it was your cousin. Turn cold as your life amounts to nothing.
It's the creation from him, but it's my design.
J'ai dessiné les lunettes spécialement pour elle. Ça a été repris par Polaroid, qui a fait des lunettes pour Lady Gaga. It's a model from window, so you can have her in the window and wear whatever you want. She's naked, but you can have her wear anything you want, because she's very versatile. This is my sculpture. I made the body, and my designer, Evelyn, she just find how to make the habillage.
My name is Camille Moghadam.
What is this black and diamond studded design?
Yeah, this is the new collection. This is in silk velvet and handmade with Swarovski stones, all hand embroidered. So it's a crazy piece. It's only one piece that we made. This is a hand-woven denim with embroidered Swarovskis. And as we've only made one piece, one-offs, one there and one here, only for the night, for tonight. You put it on a wall like we do. That's the most beautiful place to do, on the wall. We frame it, you put it on a wall, and that's beautiful.
I heard you come from a very famous family in the world of carpet. Am I right?
Yes, my father has been in the carpet business for very, many, many years, and he's has one of the most known traditional carpet businesses in the world. But I've been working in the fashion industry and mixed fashion and my tradition in carpets and made fashion for floors. Our carpets are really decorative, and they're there to give you a good feeling that you feel comfortable. And it's fashion for floors, really. That's the name. We dress the floor the same way you dress yourself. So we are the couturier of the floor.
This is my son and my husband, who is since 50 years in the carpet business. He's very successful for the modern people. And I think the combination of the two in a one house is fabulous.
Let's go for a drive. See the town.
What is your name? And I heard you are a very special person because you arrived in Monaco in very special conditions.
Thank you very much. Yes, my name is Alexander Moghadam. I'm originally Iranian. I left Iran in 1961 to Germany to study, and then I break my study. I started business in one of my holiday in 1976. I came with my family to spend holiday in Monte Carlo, which was my dream. And I met Princess Grace. It was a gala evening, and we had our room upstairs, and the management, they said, you can have a table. So we came downstairs and we saw the family, Prince Renier, Princess Grace, and Prince Albert and Stephanie. They were together on a table, and my wife, she asked, can we have a photo with you? Prince Renier said, yes. And then Princess Grace asked me, where are you from? I said, I'm from Iran. Then she said, ah, from Iran, you know that we are very close friend of Your Majesty, the Shah. I said, Your Highness, I'm very honored. And then she said, what are you doing? I said, I'm a businessman in Germany, and I'm on holiday in your lovely country. And she said, why don't you come? If you are a businessman, you can do business in our country. I said, Your Highness, if you give me the chance to come to Monte Carlo, immediately I will appreciate it. She said, yes, any support you need. And since 1977, I opened the shop. She came with all the guests, and I have a lot of souvenir. And I regret very much that Princess Grace is no more in with us, but she will be never forgotten. She is always in.
She's forever in your heart.
Always in my heart.
Back to the Shah family. I heard that there was a strange and funny thing that happened in your life. Who is your daughter-in-law?
Her name is Leila. She is from the royal family of Iran, because they left after revolution. They left Iran, and they used to live here in London. And then by an occasion, because we are very related also to the brother of Shah, His Royal Highness Ghulam Reza Pahlavi. And then my son met Leila, and they married after a while, and we are related, and we are very happy. She is a great person.
You are a typical Russian woman.
Russian woman, yes, obviously, I'm a babushka.
This is Russian design.
That's right.
What is your favorite carpet? Did you choose one?
I think I like the one with the American flag.
Can you say hello in Russian?
Konnichiwa.
My name is Didier Viltard.
Didier Viltard, what are you doing in your life in Monte Carlo?
I am running an art gallery, which is the Opera Gallery, nearby the Hermitage. This is a sculpture by Mauro Corda. It's a barracuda. Mauro Corda is a French, Italian-French-born sculptor, 45 years old. It's an almost living barracuda, yeah.
Oh my God!
The price of the sculpture is 55,000 euros.
Fashion, c'est puis c'est très amical aussi, il faut pas l'oublier.
C'est surtout amical.
C'est très convivial, beaucoup d'amis, beaucoup de copains. Et je crois que c'est vraiment quelque chose d'assez singulier. La première fois que j'ai vu Fashion Fonfleur, ça m'a vraiment interpellé et j'avais envie de savoir ce que c'était. Donc le terme est bien trouvé, quoi.